Oracle Fest out in Austin, Georgia. I'm going to be brief, but I hope to be anyway. When I look at the agenda for the city, and I see it been pushed, citizens be heard, the last item on the agenda, I have to admit to the council that it reminds me, well, first I put it like this. To me, it seems like it is to control the citizens. To me, it is to suppress the information that comes from the general public. And there's a possibility that someone may see it as a nuisance for people to come at the beginning of the meeting and present the problem within the community. Now, it seems to me that since God allowed me to be the one to see that 1860 charter out there in 2004 and ask that it be removed because it talked about suppress, faith, people, I have no other alternative as a person of average intelligence to believe that the mentality of that charter is still in place. And I made a record tonight. I took another count of people that was in here. And I watched them leave out of here. And I got a record of how many are still here. If the news media does not report what takes place at these meetings, before at least the common everyday citizens would know what was brought through the minds of their fellow citizens. But now that most of the citizens are gone, the people in the community won't know how to anything that is brought before their elected officials. That's a fact. It don't take a rocket science to figure that out. Now, I want to make a statement here tonight. I want it to be on record. I want to show you how accurate I know I am. I want you to know how I may see things different from the rest of you all. But I'm going to make a statement here tonight that I want you all to watch it and see during the coming past. I'm making a statement tonight, and I know it'll be in the minutes, that Brother George Boston Ryan is 100% sure that this agenda will be changed. Citizens will not be the last thing on the sheet. Because if, at least before, the council could respond to what the citizens said. But now you got the very last thing. You don't intend to respond to it. And so, I want you all to know that I'm 100% sure that it will be changed. It's going to be moved. You're going to go around how do you know that? The God I serve is going to send better counselors. And I'm not criticizing you individually. I'm just telling you what I know. He's going to put men and women on this council who value the voice of the people. That's going to happen. And if I didn't believe that, then I would believe that my 20 years in armed forces was a waste of time. I stood before you all about the white nurse. I showed you all pictures. Nobody responded to me. I lost a little time and didn't publish. Only the citizens who came in here because citizens to be heard was at the beginning of the agenda. Those people went out and told people there was a problem at the jail. leaving the state of Georgia in jail or death, and won't nobody hear enough about human life. I got stuck for the Dallas Daily Times, too. They had more print coverage about dogs and animal shelters than we've ever had about those human beings that have died in the Lawrence County Jail and the inhumane conditions that I'm still getting calls about. God bless all of you.
Thank you.